I don't think this was the way.
Alright, here we go.
What the hell is that? Look how deep down that goes.
It's like an outlet. It's on hinges.
Maybe, in you go then, mate.
Maybe it's an entrance to a new world.
Tunnels.
Right.
Let's go.
Righty then, folks. We're in Pegwell. Pegwell Bay, near right. Ramsgate. Jamie is testing out his new GoPro. GoPro 7?
7 Black.
GoPro 7.
Yeah, so make sure you say the black bit, because there's a big difference.
Oh, is there?
Now, I've got
hyper smooth.
There to stop the wind, basically. So you've got a microphone. Oh, there's also a microphone around the corner here, but we should be all right. So, yeah, this is it.
That's the jazz.
Goes in there like that. This is going to be my new kind of vlogging camera, if you like.
I like it.
Looks good, sir.
Probably get a proper microphone for it one day, but
it'll be all right.
At the minute, it's fine, and I'm glad I put those on because it's a little bit breezy.
Right over there in the distance then, folks, is Pegwell Bay. Back in the days,
I believe, of smugglers and stuff like that. Used to hang out down there. There's some caves and all stuff. There's some mysterious caves, like the Frank Ealingworth Tunnel. Check the link above to see the 2009 video of us trying to explore that. Me and my mate Colin. Absolutely mental. Didn't get to the end of it. So we're going to get down and see what we can see. See if the entrance is still there and it's not collapsed. It's going to be absolutely mental. But look at this Viking ship. Is it Viking? What is this thing?
Oh, Jesus, here, look.
The Hugin.
The who?
The Hugin.
So, yeah, there it is, folks. We're not here to see that, folks. This is what we're passing. I didn't even know we was going to go past this anyway.
Holy Jesus.
This certainly looks like some sort of an abandoned bridge, folks. So, I want to go along it. That's all there is to it. So, we're going to try and find the route. Does look a bit overgrown.
Might not be, though. So, let's go around.
Oh, blimey.
Oh! I was tripped over a bit of wood.
Right.
Yeah, thanks.
Right, yeah, so we made it. Watch that. Jesus, folks. Right, so yeah, they put a wall in front of it so you can't climb over it. So. There's Jamie's down there, you see, folks.
There he is, I'm coming up, coming up.
It's kind of cool though, proper abandoned. Wait a minute, Jay.
Oh, what's that?
Doesn't feel very safe.
If it's going to collapse, it's going to collapse.
That's not bad, you know. That's kind of cool, mate. I thought it was a concrete top part to it, but it's not.
So this will give us a view. The hoverport.
Yeah, so the hoverport used to be there. And that's the remains of it, folks. Car park situation. And it's actually raining, Jay. Should we get the drone out now?
Hello, is it starting to rain?
Yeah.
I want my two friends. Alright, let's get the drone out.
I think Jamie's going to be more sort of
need to go down here.
Crazy with the drone than I am, folks, because I probably wouldn't get it out if it's raining.
If I break it, it gives me an excuse to get a new one.
Yeah, the Mavic 2.
You took your one out in the rain.
Yeah, that's when I had the idea of getting a new one in the.
Yeah,
because Chris did say I was trying to ditch it in the sea. Right. That's why I was driving over the sea
so
in the rain.
We're going to go over here, we're going to find a super cool spot, and then we will look more around.
So, yeah, that's the actual hovercraft landing bay. It's absolutely mental. Don't think I've actually been down it, so it's like it's a new one for me. I've been over there where the caves and that off. I've never ventured over here to the hovercraft bit.
I think we're gonna have to wait for the drone, mate.
Why?
Because it's raining.
Ah, oh, mate, you said you didn't care, mate.
When it costs you 500 quid for all of it, mate.
So yeah, that is absolutely bad that this is the platform. It's not the one in Dover, wasn't it? That's completely gone
yeah,
now.
There's two of them, mate. There's another one over there.
So when did this shut down? In the 90s?
No, it was, I think it was the 80s it shut down, and then they moved all operations to Dover, where they used to do them at the Eastern Docks, and then it moved over to the Western Docks, which has now obviously been built over.
Yeah.
Didn't the one from this one go to the Goodwins?
Yeah, there's a video on YouTube of them playing games on there.
Yeah, check that out.
Yeah, I think it's the Princess Anne.
Let's put some videos below. Let's pick the best video of the Goodwin Sands and we'll put it below, folks.
I think there's only one.
Oh, is there?
Yeah, it's the best one.
Right. Let's get out because...
It's seaweed. I think you need to get... Can you get on the step?
That's not slippery. Jamie's new shoes it might be, though. Jay, what's this here? Looks like some sort of light.
Ian's contemplating whether to go out on the dunes. Not on the dunes, on the flats.
I said dunes. The dunes. The dunes.
Yeah, this might be some sort of garden plot.
Yeah, it must be, because it's like on the edge.
Yeah.
Long gone, like a runway.
Well, I think it's rain.
Subsiding, drone time.
It's
eased off, so... Yeah, so guidance, lights, they must have been, because there's another one here, and there's white lines that go down the... I'd like to say runway, but it's not. What do they call it, Jay? Slipway? Runway?
I would call it a slipway.
Yeah, slipway.
But it's not a plane. It's like a runway.
Yeah. So yeah, you can see the lines and the light situation.
Would have been over here.
All right. Long gone.
There are... I don't know if you're... I'm going to put it on my video. So if you want to come and watch my channel also.
plug it, folks.
I'm going to put some pictures on as well, because on Google, I'm going to credit the people who've done it. There are some pictures, and it's really quite interesting of when it shut down and when it was open. Hmm. And it's brilliant. It's amazing. But just over the road there, guys, I'll show you just quickly, because you're not going to see it on this GoPro. It's too wide.
Well,
that's Ramsgate Port.
Right in the distance.
And they're on about opening that, by the way. If anyone's been watching the news recently, that's going to be opening when we leave Europe. So,
oh, was it?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, but the company who's bought it hasn't got, haven't got any ferries yet, so they've got to buy them.
And then there's a ship out there. I don't know if you can see it. It's quite far out.
There's a big cable. There's a cable laying ship, and there's a documentary on YouTube. See, I know my stuff about this place, guys. I love it. We actually get some of our power from Europe. If any of you didn't know that, most of you probably do know that. And where Richmond Power Station used to be is a big transfer thing, and I'm guessing it's distributed. So
right.
I think we send it out and it comes back. So it's
amazing. Yeah. Amazing piece of history, Jamie. Thank you very much, sir.
Oh, you're welcome, mate.
So
you're
what are they going to do with this then? Are they just going to let it rot? Are they going to pull it up? Or
look how thick the concrete was, mate.
Look at the bones in that in there.
They're called shells, mate. Oh, sea bones.
Right, drone.
Yep.
Drone time.
I'm going up on this flat.
Oh, look, you can see it's more clearly here now. Light situation. So, Jamie, for the folks, what drone you got?
I've got a DJI Spark. It's decent. It's cost a fair bit. In total, cost me just over £500 with the controller, two batteries. You get 16 minutes per battery, which is more than enough.
Right.
Because literally, for me, it's more than enough because all I want is a shot going across. A photo looking down and a shot coming in. I can do all of that in 16 minutes.
Right.
So it's enough for me.
Let's just get it done, mate, because it's going to rain.
Okay, shall I shut up?
Yeah.
Oh, it takes off to a certain height, yeah?
Oh, does it?
Yeah, it doesn't sit there like the other.
So this is Jamie's drone, the Spark. Whoa! That is quite close.
Turn it around.
Right in the face, folks, right in the face. Dangerous, don't try that at home.
Right, we're going to get a photo now. There we go.
So be sure to check out Jamie's video, folks. Check out his channel and stuff like that. Because
come take a look at my website too, jamiedench.com.
Website as well. Yeah, don't check out our one as well. Keep forgetting we've got a website. Yeah. Right, so yes, folks, we're going to have a look at the caves in a minute, and also check out our website. We've got some great merch going on there. So, yeah, got to watch these people with drones, not crash into you. Sounds like a sports car. Whoa. That does sound intimidating.
Right, that's enough of that then, Jay. Let's go to the caves. That's what we're here, folks. That's what we're here for, folks, right? The wind is struggling. Anyway, let's land her. Bloody hell, boy.
I love this thing. Just to give you guys an idea how it keeps really stable, check out the camera. See? That's how the gimbal works. See? In fact, you can get the smoothest footage.
Wow, so that's it then, Jay?
That's it, mate.
Bit of a walk up here, wasn't it?
We're both filming.
Let's say hello, viewers.
Hello.
Yeah, so this is the El Sign. Probably about that and the steps. Just over there, probably the thing that are most intact. Oh look, Ian, I've just found a way down.
Can you go anywhere and not find a shopping trolley or two? What the hell, folks? This is supposed to be nature reserve, isn't it? It's getting out of hand, all this, you know that? Out of hand. So yes, we're on the bay now, we're on the sand. This is pure Pegwell Bay sand. It is peaceful down here. Now the cave's over here, we've got the Seaweed Cave. I've already done a video on that, folks. Check the description out. There's Frank Edenworth Tunnel, which is along there a bit further. I don't know what the situation is there. 10 years ago I was there. Went inside it, the video being the description as well, folks. It's quite claustrophobic. If you're claustrophobic, don't watch it. And further along, I think there's a few other caves and stuff like that. So it's like smugglers and stuff.
Oh. Oh yeah, that is heavy.
It's like a ceramic pot. Yeah, I'll throw it back out. See how far I can
throw it. Could you hold my vlogging device?
Yeah, boy. GoPro 7. Oh, there you go. It's an old boy.
I'd love to get out on that boat out there. There's a big cable here somewhere.
I'd love to be out on any boat, like just have the whole boat to yourself.
Well, it's
go down in the engine room, folks.
We were talking before, weren't we, today, about getting some kayaks for some future summer adventures.
Oh yeah, canals and stuff.
It's going to be good. Well, should we do a series of canals?
Canals and
with IKS
and Dench. Dench and IKS.
Yeah.
Call this seaweed.
This is obviously where the tide comes up. God, well, it's quite a way out, isn't it, this tide? Oh, as long as that is soft.
Should be fine. Right, so over there, there used to be Richmond Power Station. Massive, the three massive towers. Cooling towers. They pulled them down in 2011. And I done some Super 8 cinefilm footage of it in... Oh no, they pulled them down February 2012, I think. Can't remember, it was around that time. And I'd done some film of them in 2011 before they were pulled in sort of proper film. If you want to see that video, folks, it's quite interesting. Check the link above in the description, and it shows you the quality of proper film production. It's only 8mm, it's not 35, like movie cameras. It's not 16mm, so it's 8mm, so it's like it's proper small, but it's still very good quality. So check it out. We've gone to chalk.
Yeah.
From that muddy clay.
You've seen all this driftwood.
Get a fire.
You dry it out.
Get a fire going, folks.
I've not been down this far.
Haven't you?
Yeah, it's a tunnel.
Yeah, the seaweed tunnel they called it.
Seaweed tunnel, no, I'm not going all the way in.
Do it, mate, do it.
Why is it called the seaweed tunnel?
I think it's called the seaweed tunnel because people used to come down and use this to come down to the beach to collect seaweed, something along those lines.
Oh wow! See at the end?
Certainly can, folk. Certainly can. So I think you was expecting that small one I was on about, weren't you?
I was. I've got 9%.
Bloody hell!
Before I change batteries.
Buy a GoPro, folks.
I'm gonna see if I can get up here.
Okay, I'm going to cut it here because I can't see where I'm going.
There he is. Someone in there. Because there's something. There he is. So yeah, this is the end of it. Look.
The end.
Lovely brickwork, but either end.
Huh. When did you last come here?
2016. That was the last year, folks. How time flies. So they cut the. So that's just a walkway. Keeps going, and then it's blocked now. But back in the days, folks, they'd run through this to get excited. And get the seaweed. Let's recreate.
So guys, I'm gonna go inside the tunnel. You're not gonna be able to see much, but listen for the noise difference. Ian is probably what? A good 20 metres.
30, something like that maybe.
30, 40 metres away, listen to this. Right, say something.
How you doing, folks?
See, well, sounds really, really close.
You folks.
Can hear that echoing. Madness. Anyway, I'm going through. But where's this bloody hole?
Just keep running.
I'm not running, mate.
Piece of fence hanging down here. Where
pull
the...
It.
It's, do you want to pull on it?
Yeah, pull it.
Where basically it's, the cliffs are eroding because of the seas.
Message in a bottle?
Oh.
Oh no, wait, it's just some dirty stuff.
Police. This is where a load of stuff falls on Jamie's head. Can you climb that?
Yeah, I reckon you could. You wanna go up?
Right, you go first.
No way, mate.
Tide's coming in. Where?
There.
What, that? No.
This one there?
No.
No, there.
Where?
Is that the other tunnel?
Oh no, no, that's not it, no. See this gap? This is where you don't want to get trapped by the tide. Oh, there it is. It's here, Jay. So yeah, 2009 we went inside this thing. Got to watch the tide here, because it does come in quite fast. But there it is. Holy Jesus. How high? It doesn't look high, but that is really high. It really is. Jay.
You have to check the old tide tables down here, wouldn't you?
Yeah. You see the tunnel?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What, up above?
Yeah, inside the hole. You going in?
You've been in it?
Yeah.
I'm not going in.
I attempted it again in 2011. I've been in there in 2009. I attempted it again in 2011 with Lloyd and Jack. And there's pigeons and stuff inside it, and it was too much.
What is it? Is it just
a cave? It goes in, and near the end, there's shafts that go up. It's some sort of like smuggler's tunnel or something like that. For kids, like get the contraband from the beach to the house. I think it goes to some sort of house. How mad is that? Yeah.
Get some flashbacks.
What the hell, are you going all the way out?
How the hell did I climb up this?
Nah.
I don't know. But...
You've got to be strong, mate.
With the wonders of the internet, folks, you can check out the video by clicking the card above or the description. Check down there. The Frank Ealingworth Puzzle Tunnel, they call it, I believe. Mental, isn't it?
What?
Yeah, mate.
Why aren't you shocked?
Nah.
Good.